It's your boy PnB, rock from Philly. You already know, man. Keep it locked. Buck TV. Oh, yeah.
Streetz 103.3, number one station in the streets. AyeeeDubb is who I be. And I have another special guest with me.
Oh, yeah. It's PnB, rock from Philly. You already know how we coming that way.
Now, you in Charlotte. Why aren't you in Charlotte for? Here for the meet
man,
and greet?
Man, we just promoing, man. I got the GTTM going through the motions. Pre-order that December 2nd. Feel me, you're on Birth of the New Nation tour, me, Day-Day, and Shy Glizzy. You feel me? It's coming soon, man. Just get ready for that, yeah.
Now, the single you pushing is Selfish, which is my
Selfish.
Favorite.
Selfish.
So, tell me about that. Why you write that song for?
I was in the studio with this girl. She inspired me to write it, you feel me? And I just went, like, off of the vibes.
Mm-hmm.
And me, I was being selfish at the time. Yeah.
So, why is that the single you pushing? Why that one?
I mean, that's got the best response out of all the records that I got out, you feel me? It's just been growing on its own. Top 40 right now, that's how we coming, man. I ain't no promo or nothing, you feel me?
Right.
Like, we doing our thing, man. Yeah.
Now, I'm about to be a little fangirl because I know Who Changed, I know Alone, I know all that. Who Changed is what made me go on PnB
that's
Rock.
Love.
So how does it feel to be like the people who were like loyal fans and rocked with the Alone and PnB and things like that to now be on a tour? You got like hella followers and all that stuff. Like, how you feel?
I mean, all my fans that with me been with me from day one, they seen the growth and seen like the process. You know, we got this from out the mud. So shout out to y'all, man. I appreciate the love. When I was in the jails, they was sending out that mail every day. I love my fans, you feel me? And we got here, I wouldn't be here without them, you feel me? So
right.
Shout out to all my fans. And, we just gonna keep going, keep this rolling, like just keep spreading the music, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Now your sound is unique. Where did it come from?
The jails, the streets, mm-hmm. You feel me? Like my sound pretty much just, it came, I knew I could sing, always knew I had a voice, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
But I ain't never tried to put no pen to the pad until I got locked up.
Mm-hmm.
I did 33 months upstate and I seen guys up there singing.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't just traditional singing, it was like more so like street melodies and feel me. Like I just took that and finessed it and feel me. Like that's how my sound came. So, yeah.
So when is the official album coming out? Do we have a date yet? You still working on it?
Pre-order that. Going through the motions, GTTM, December 2nd, you can pre-order that. It's dropping January 13th. So just get ready, man, yeah.
Now, before we let you go, what do you look to do like with this whole music career? What you feel like, what's your main goal?
I just wanna touch people. Like the other day, man, somebody, I was on the radio, like on a radio interview, you feel me? I played one of my songs. Somebody called me and he was like, man, I listened to this radio station for this long time and I ain't never listened to a song like that that really touched me and it got me in like a motivational vibe right now. I just wanna touch the people with the music and feel me, like just keep going, you feel me? Like music can do a lot.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, that's why I just wanna keep spreading good music, man, yeah.
Well, keep spreading that good music and tell everybody they can follow you at.
Man, all y'all can follow me, all social media platforms, PnB, R-O-C-K, no underscores, you feel me? On everywhere, that's everywhere, yeah.
Alright, you heard it here first with PnB Rock and AyeeeDubb over here at DTLR and Milton Road. Keep it locked to number one station in the street, Streetz 103.3.
Oh yeah. It's your boy PnB Rock, and every time I'm in Charlotte, I'm rocking 103.3, yeah.